On October 24th, JTBC News reported that Jisoo and her actor boyfriend had broken up. Previously, they both confirmed dating in August, where Jisoo herself confirmed it, but now because of super busy schedules, they both have decided to break up. This news was later confirmed true by YG Entertainment. While some fans are a bit heartbroken, on the other hand, there are some who is actually happy because they believe that On Bohyun wasn't good enough for Jisoo. So are you guys also heartbroken or happy?